Well, although weather is starting to warm up again, pipes are still vulnerable, as one local restaurant learned recently. Last night, the pipes over at Perkins and Hastings froze over, leading to a closure earlier today. The pipes burst in the side dining room of the building, which fortunately didn't damage their inventory, and they did officially reopen for business around 3:30 this afternoon.